Dude, and who are you here with tonight? Number seven? Ah, you are a god. You are a god.
Fear him.
You must have been a salmon in a previous life.
I fear nothing.
My salmon impression, watch.
Wow, seven men. She's a brave woman. Huh? Is he lying, ma'am?
Yeah.
Are you guys married or are you just going out?
No.
Who's shushing me?
Wait for the lawyer. He's coming.
Don't answer any more questions. I might have an ex in the audience. Are you number seven, ma'am?
No.
Don't ask me, don't look at me like it's a stupid question. Whoa! He's married every woman he's ever sat with. What are you getting all huffy with me for? Where did you guys meet, ma'am? Can I ask?
Hooters.
Shut up. We got tables heckling other tables now. This is bad. The wrestling will begin shortly. Where did you meet?
Online.
Online! Did you ever have one of those days at work where everything just went right? I've been divorced seven times. What about you? No, I've never been married. Maybe we should go to a comedy club and sit together. Are you sure that's the best place to go for a first date?
Of course, what could go wrong?
We'll sit in the back where no one can see us. All right, I get though. You got stuff, right?
Yes, but just for tonight, could you come pick me up?
All right. Your picture's cute.
That was a good one.
Will you come to every show with me?